December 2008. The nation confronts concerns about a weakening economy. The debate intensifies in Washington over the right legislative response. And voters await the incoming Obama administration.
Road ahead for U.S. economy and the global economy. We don't get that turning around. We just may be
our state government.
Our cities, not counties.
For abject financial instability is very real.
Even more clear that we are facing an economic crisis of historic proportions. Historic proportions. Historic proportions.
But in a Virginia community, a Hampton Roads community, in Newport News, something is happening. Something extraordinary. Thousands of Newport News and Hampton Roads residents gather at City Center at Oyster Point for the annual Holly Dazzle celebration. The giving spirit of the holiday season fills the air. But there is something else at play, a collective sense of pride, a shared sense of achievement and optimism for the future. What is the source of this optimism? To understand, we must go back. Two thousand eight began like any other year in Newport News. Residents head back to work and take their children back to school after celebrating the new year. Families tour museums, enjoy parks, shop in stores, and dine in restaurants. Canon, Virginia continues to refurbish printers and copiers. The world's most advanced naval vessels are engineered and constructed by Northrop Grumman Shipbuilding. The former Siemens, Continental Automotive Systems, continues to produce fuel injection systems. Scientists at Jefferson Lab research the atomic nucleus. Military leaders at Fort Eustis protect American freedom. Along with first-rate business centers and modern educational and training institutions, what else attracts employees to Newport News?
What do our families need? Why do you love Newport News?
What makes our city our community?
What makes Newport News our home?
I want to wish all of you a wonderful holiday season. I want to wish all of you a year that is filled with good health and prosperity, and that the bells of freedom ring loudly in America for all of us.
This brings us back to where we started, a city in celebration, a city full of pride and optimism, city leadership committed to serving its citizens and corporate partners, a city aware of its challenges. A city unafraid to ask what is possible. Newport News, proud of its past and hopeful for the future.